Sunderland is out of the way, the sooner I can get the Goliath intel.
I do. Now, we all know finding a Goliath isn't hard. It's finding one that's deactivated and stealable. That's the challenge. I'd try repair depots and storage yards, but that information is heavily restricted. But then I was transferred into the logistics department. Our primary focus there is the movement of material and equipment in and out of the country. And part of that involves arranging the delivery of military hardware.
Hey, you're a mailman now.
Very amusing.
Come on, I was only joking. Go on.
I've located a shipment of Goliaths.
Hey, not bad. Not bad at all.
In a couple of days, whole convoy coming in over at the old Navy Yard. Boxed up fresh from the factory.
Ready and waiting to be stolen. We just gotta find a way into that shipyard.
Then you'll need my assistance again, it seems.
The police station has all the worker manifests, and with help I can access the shipyard's records and make two copies of IDs. You and Brady could use them to pose as workers and just walk right in.
Nice. Nice job, Crawford. I mean it.
Brady, you head to the police station. I'm gonna scope out the shipyard. We'll be walking in unarmed, so I want to know exactly what we're up against. Good luck.
While the manifest location was easy to discover, getting to it won't be. The police station is the most fortified compound in the zone. Even when surrounded by collaborators, the KPA don't take any chances. We'll need the support of the civilian population if we're to stand a chance of getting inside.
What is that?
Thank you for being you. By deciding to work for a better future, you've invested in positivity and togetherness.
Hi.
The current crime level is leading.
Hello, and welcome to KAC. I am pleased to report that the investment of this operation by our...
zone has led to level 1 anti-hostility measures. Keep Ashgate crime-free as an exception. Antisocial behavior in the zone has led to level 1 anti-hostility measures.
How's it going?
Illegal protests will be forcibly dispersed. Clear the streets immediately. Keep Ashgate crime-free as an example to others. Peacekeepers will arrest all persons found damaging public property. You have been warned.
Broken concrete, skeletal metal frame, wires hanging like hangman's noose, the rattle of falling debris and the smell of burnt earth. The red zone is a tragic monument.
Is there a problem?
Civil disorder. Deadly force.
Maybe slow down.
Attention. Civil disorder will be met with deadly force. Any citizens found damaging public property will be subject to immediate arrest. Report any criminal activity to your nearest peacekeeper. Violence towards peacekeepers. peacekeepers is a capital crime. Attention, violence towards peacekeepers is a capital crime.
need something?
Any citizens caught damaging public property will be arrested on site.
Shit, clap.
Attention, citizens. Inciting protest is a capital crime. Agitators will be identified and arrested.
Gotta make this count.
Warning. Civil disorder will not be tolerated. Warning. Civil disorder will not be tolerated.
The resistance against...